Christmas is such a special time for us as Christians. It's wonderful. Our thoughts always reflect on Matthew 1 and 2, Luke 1 and 2, the story of Christ's birth from two different perspectives, giving us a lot of details. But there's one little verse just kind of stuck in Galatians. It's probably my favorite verse on the birth of Christ. Galatians 4:4. But when the fullness of time had come, God sent forth his Son, born of woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law, so that we might receive adoption as sons. The choir presents your cantata.
Story we have to share at Christmas. It begins with a people waiting for a promised son. It focuses on a young couple engaged to be married. It features a choir of angels, a band of shepherds, and a baby sleeping in a manger filled with hay. There's a new star in the sky, kings from a distant land, and precious treasures. This is what we celebrate, the reason we sing, glory. Glory to God in the highest.
Sing the song of the birds. Glory, glory in the highest.
Come from heaven to sleep in a manger.
Glory, glory in the highest.
Hear the good news from Bethlehem.
Peace on earth and goodwill to men. We will share it again and again. Glory. Glory in the highest.
Tell the wise men in gold they bring.
Frankincense for an offering. And the myrrh for anointing the king. Glory. Song to the angels above. Glory, glory in the highest.
Glory, glory. Sing the song of the birth highest. Of the Savior.
Glory,
come from
glory
heaven to
in
sleep
the
in a manger.
Glory,
this
glory
is cause
in
for a great
highest.
Celebration.
Glory,
Jesus
glory
comes down to bring
highest.
Us salvation.
Glory, glory in the highest. Glory, glory in the highest.
One of the most famous, familiar carols of this season is a song of French origin that is centuries old. Its verses retell the entire Christmas story, and they encourage us to give thanks to God for the incredible gift of His Son to be our Savior. The word Noel means Christmas, but it also like singing Happy Birthday. And what better way could there be to welcome our Lord than to join in singing birthday songs?
The first Noel.
circumstances, the events surrounding the birth of Jesus would be dramatic. Mary and Joseph had already faced suspicion and scorn and danger. They had traveled far from home, and then Mary had to deliver her son in a stable. Yet this story is so much more. The baby was Emmanuel, God with us. He was the long-awaited Messiah. He was the Lamb of God, born to carry our sins to the cross.
Today a child is born on earth. Today the glory of God shines everywhere for all the world. Oh, Jesus, born on this day.
Hosts filled the sky near Bethlehem with praise as they announced the Savior's arrival. Like those angels, we can't help but begin lifting our own joyful songs in honor of Him. We proclaim, He is God, He is King, He is welcome in our hearts.
Newborn King, let our voices sing Him our praise.
The helpless baby who was laid in the manger that first Christmas night would grow up as the son of a poor carpenter. He would reach manhood and begin a public ministry that would find him going to the poor and the outcast, healing the sick, raising the dead, and demonstrating his power over the natural world. He would teach the people about God's love and show them by example what true greatness meant. His mission wouldn't be complete until it took him to a cross, a grave, and a resurrection. And even then, his story would not be finished. It's almost as if the spotlight of history shines on it so we can't ignore it or forget that at the very heart of Christmas, there is only this. Jesus, God's only begotten Son, was born for our salvation.
always be, it's always been you, Jesus. Jesus. Jesus at the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to
Testament scripture is rich with so many prophecies about the one that God would send to redeem us. And every one of them was fulfilled in the birth, life, death, and resurrection of the little baby born on that holy night. Our Savior has come, and that is why we are filled with hope and joy.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given.
Unto us a son is given,
and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of
was a